Sounds good, not too far.
Yeah. Coastal hammock.
Cobwebs.
Oh yeah, this is the tower. Weaver.
What?
It's an orb weaver, which is the spider that they had the little. Your mom was looking at the orb weaver.
What about the banana spider?
That's like a nickname that people gave it. That's not its real name.
Huh?
Or maybe banana
spider. Remember that bot? Remember that part? It was a big. It was a big thing. Now you climb up through it.
Oh yeah.
We found a lot of banana spiders out the, over there.
That way, but I don't think we're high enough to see the ocean.
Oh yeah, I feel it. We're almost to the top. All the strawberries, all the blueberries.
J1. Oh yeah, where they at? Hey.
Okay. Can we go now?
Not yet.
Yeah, because part of it was along that trail, and it was like...
It's all right. I remember there was a seahorse on there, and I saw a little seahorse pointing out
of there. There's a little indoor, like, seahorse area. Yeah.
They're the strangest things.
Yeah. They really are. I don't like them, they kind of creep me out.
They are a little creepy, I get that. I saw Shrek the other day on the lake, and he's shooting.
Yeah, that was really creepy. Big. Oh, dang.
And look at the moth.
It's big.
Should I poke it?
No.
No, yeah, don't mess with it.
I want to see it fly. No, let me take it.
If you mess with him, the Mothman's going to come mess you up.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I didn't wear my fancy shoes. No, I'm gonna see. Is this point? Is that being tight?
This is bigger than I remember it being. Shut upon. Something came up and shut upon. Squirrels.
It's a mad squirrel.